this story out, then another, and as soon as I finish that one, here comes another. Like vomiting again and again. I'm here with you, but my head's going a million miles an hour. I can't go to the theater, or fish, or anything. Do anything without there being something driving me back to the desk. It's as if I'm eating my own life. Sometimes, I think they're all just humoring. I'm just a man they're going to bounce off. They are. It's like when you're sick and everyone says you're fine, and everyone is saying to me you're wonderful.
You are wonderful.
Everyone says, oh, Trigorin, he's good, he's talented, he's charming, but he's not brilliant. The day I die, people will still be saying, Trigorin, good, but not exactly Tolstoy.
Listen to yourself. You've been spoiled by your success.
What success?
Come on!
I don't even like my own writing. I'm serious. So surely that's not succeeding. The worst thing is I know what the problem is. The problem is I don't know what I'm meant to write about. I mean, I know what I'd like to write about. I'd like to write about nature. I like nature, but everyone wants the latest thing. The great State of the Nation novel, when I should just be writing about nature. Does that make sense? Because in everything else, I may fraud. I may fake.
Listen to yourself. You have no idea how good you are, how important.
Am I?
And, you know, to have that feeling of being a writer or an actor.